The Witcher 3, made by a not-so-famous company CD Projekt Red, Game of the Year 2015, role model for many other games, but what exactly makes it a great game? Let's talk. To begin with, we have great graphics. The Witcher 3 looks beautiful. When you're riding a horse and enjoying the sceneries in Velen to the buzzy streets of Novigrad, everything looks perfect. If you stand still, you'll notice the grass swaying in the breeze. Even the monsters in the game look really good. Next up, we have the protagonist himself, Geralt of Rivia. Geralt may look dull and expressionless from outside, but he's actually a witty character and can make you laugh with his one-liners. I like the way he faces situations he finds himself in. Moving on, we have dialogue options. Now these are present in almost all the RPGs nowadays, but in this game, they have their own importance. Every decision you make has a consequence. Some can even influence the ending of the game. The best use of dialogue options in this game is the scene where you're asked about the decisions you took in The Witcher 2. And based on that, you may see some characters return. This links the two games really well. It's like you're really inside the game. Moving on, we have excellent story and side activities. I've not played The Witcher 1 or 2, but I decided to play Witcher 3 because of the standing ovations it was getting. But I soon found out that I didn't feel like closing the game when I started playing it. The fantastic story kept me hooked up so as to what happens next. Each and every quest in the game was memorable. Same thing implies for side quests as well. Normally, games don't give preference to side content. They're always like, go there, kill this guy, find this, blah blah blah. But in The Witcher 3, every side quest has a story, and they too have different outcomes based on the decisions you make. This gives the game a lot of replay value. Now the game also has a great combat system which is not button mashy. It requires patience and strategy, and it's fun too. You feel really satisfied when you slay an opponent. Next, we have memorable side characters. The game also has a plethora of side characters who are all very well written. When you're given a choice to kill any one of them, you have to think really hard. Next, we have millions of tiny things that make a huge difference. For example, bargaining for higher prices and mind control. This is perhaps the only game I know where when you get a clean shave, your beard actually grows. All these features make Witcher 3 a living, breathing, open world game. No wonder it's the game of the year 2015. So that's it for this video. Hope you all enjoyed it. Like, share and subscribe for more. And I'll see you all next time. So yeah.